Everybody has it open. Read it. What is it?
Let's go to Florida.
Okay, open it up.
One day at the Wizarding World of Harry Potter, visit Diagon Alley and Green Dot Bank, travel to the village of Hogsmeade, spellbinding flights around the Hogwarts Castle, ride into the forbidden forest of Hagrid, discover the magical creatures on thrilling roller coaster adventures. Walt Disney World, five park hopper to days to Magic Kingdom, Animal Kingdom, Epcot, Hollywood Studios, hotel and pool, all you can eat breakfast, special resorts, T-Rex restaurant, Disney Springs, day trips, January 18th to 27th, 8 days in Orlando, Florida.
Whoa!
Now turn it around! Rhett, what does it say on the back?
Guess who is coming too?
Who's coming?
Nana. Let's go! Let's go!
You guys get to go to Universal or Walt Disney World?
No, it's Disney World.
I know!
But when you say
what do we think, boys?
I love it!
You'll just have to buy two churros with that and bring me one.
I've been waiting my entire life.
Did you see?
Bowen,
did you see the dates?
Yeah.
What's the dates? When are we going?
January 18th to 27th.
That's like in 3 weeks. Okay. We're going in like 3 weeks.
We got the Christmas ever! Yay!
Brought sandals for everyone.
Yes.
Oh.
Ooh, slide. There's a slide.
Yeah, they got a water slide.
Right. You should ask him if we can swim.
Sitting in our room, and we have a right into the bathroom, and here we go. The boys are watching something. We're about ready to go to Disney Springs. Here's the living room, and then you can come into the bathroom. We just have the one bathroom, so you can get in this way, and then this goes right into our room, and then your room is over here, away from everyone, so maybe you won't hear all the noise, but there's your nice room. The blinds are closed, but. And we have a little kitchen. A fridge is stocked with all of our snacks. Got a bunch of snacks over there. And we're excited to have you guys
playing hide and seek, and I'm gonna count to 20. So let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Holy Jimmy! I think I know where he is. He's probably in the closet. He's in this closet.
Thank you. to see than can ever be seen. More to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in.
What is that Expedition Everest?
Yeah. The favorite thing about Animal Kingdom is either a dinosaur, the ride, or Expedition Everest, or the Lion King show.
That was really good, huh?
It was.
My favorite part at Animal Kingdom was Expedition Everest.
Wow.
It's a really good ride.
And then when the track like is broken, and then you go backwards. And then I think when you like come backwards, then when you see Yeti's shadow, he pulls out like the track from in the back, so then that's where you go forward.
My favorite part of Animal Kingdom so far has been the Lion King show.
Oh, mine's been the Everest expedition. For sure. That was a good one.
That was really good. But I sang my way through that entire Animal Kingdom show. It was very good.
The Lion King is really good. But Expedition Everest, when you go back, like the theming is just really good. It's just really smooth.
Yeah, really fun.
And stand over the same number that you're standing over now. And I'll see you in there.
Here we go. Give us a review of the Avatar ride last night.
It was awesome. Favorite ride in the It's awesome.
It's the best.
Oh my
gosh. So good, right?
Yeah.
What do you think, Bowen?
I think it was like really cool. Like I know that like, so you're in a box, and then like you put it on and you get onto your thing, and then you see like flashing lights, and then you just like you're there.
Yeah.
But then like you magic. Like you know it's gonna happen because you know that the wall moves down. It's like go big theater thing, but you don't know it. Like when the lights are flashing, you cannot see the wall go down.
Yeah.
It's super cool.
It's really tricky.
10 out of 10.
Would you say it was your favorite at Animal Kingdom?
Yeah. Totally.
Everest was awesome, but Avatar was awesome. Mom, what did you think?
Oh, it was amazing.
Thank you.
driving this crazy train.
From spacecraft to monster trucks, there's really nothing like today in tomorrow.
If you have wings, jetpacks, or jetpacks,
nice. We're gonna ride Peter Pan. Are you excited, Matt and Jeffy? Big smile.
Welcome to the happiest cruise that ever sailed. Restaurant in Disneyland.
Don't touch.
Just cruising along the Amazon River.
You know, it's just so beautiful here, and if you just decide to look from your left and to your right, you will see some beautiful, beautiful butterflies. You know, their wingspan can go up to 12 inches and all the way up to 1 foot.
Butterfly.
Yeah, that's why we call them the rulers of the jungle. Blue monarchs, I tell you, really
butterflies.
And just, you can kind of hear Inspiration Falls because we are going to pass it right over here. Inspiration Falls. Ooh. 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 Ah. Ooh. Ah. Ah. Dasha, you're gonna do great.
Dasha, you're gonna do great.
Oh, thank you guys are so sweet.
Oh, that was
so nice.
It is. And what darling people I have sitting under me. Pierre, you rascal, you. Let's put on the show.
Mon ami, I am always ready, as you say, to put on the show. Oh, pardon, madame. That whistle was for my good friend, Fritz.
Ach, du lieber, I almost fell out of my upper perch. Glad to see you all aboard, ashore, or wherever you are.
Remember this from the movie?
At the end of Christmas, when, like, the two older boys come back home from...
Uh-huh.
The mission, and they're like singing in here on Christmas. This is the thing, like down there, if you pull the steering wheel, uh-huh, it will like move the bridge up.
Executioners of music and song, the Five Bear Rugs. Hit it, boys!
Woo-hoo!
The Five Bear Bands will play now in the good old key of G. Zeke and Sam and Tim, a friend of our named Tennessee. Zeke's playing on banjo and a tapping with his feet. A banging on the dish pan with a real old country beat. Zeke the song on the fiddle with a crooked hickory bow. When the spirit moves that groove, he can make that fiddle go. Brother Ted is on the call jug, and I mean that barrel can blow. He also
worse for me that I've found. It's
larger sense. We cannot dedicate. We cannot consecrate. We cannot hallow this ground. The brave men, living and dead, who struggled here, have consecrated it far above our poor power to add or detract. The world will little note, nor long remember what we say here, but it can never forget what they did here. It is for us, the living, rather, to be dedicated here to the unfinished work which they who fought here have thus far so nobly advanced. It is rather for us to be here dedicated to the great task remaining before us, that from these honored dead, we take increased devotion to that cause for which they gave the last full measure of devotion.
George Washington. John Adams. Thomas Jefferson. James Madison. James Monroe.
Yeah. Was that fun?
I'm gonna tell you right now, ever since I've laid my eyes on Tron, I wanted to ride it so bad, yeah, I'm really, really scared still. It's still doesn't mean I'm not gonna ride it.
Nice. Excited, Rhett? What are we about to ride?
Tron.
Tron. Here we go. How are we feeling?
Not good.
How you feel about it?
You should be free from motion sickness or other conditions that could be aggravated by this experience.
Part of the day?
Probably Tron. Tron was pretty fun. Tron, totally.
Magic Kingdom?
It's really fun. But then my second part is just painting.
The paintings? Fun. What's your favorite ride today? Seven Dwarfs Mine Train?
Seven Dwarfs Mine Train.
That was good, wasn't it?
I'd say it was fast. Seven Dwarfs Mine Train.
Whoa, that is fast.
Jump.
keep the location of the Bacara base secret. Lieutenant Beck, one of our top commanders, will lead you.
Affirmative. Transport is ready. 9 number 9 shall personally see them deliver it.
Beautifully together. Oh,
Rhett.
nothing was gonna go wrong.
Look at him, wait till him.
Here we go! Find you with bright and sweet.